this is an interesting one. It doesn't really affect me because I remember Patrick Swayze dying. But there's a lot of people that actually remember him being sick with the pancreatic cancer and making a full and miraculous recovery and being still alive. But like I said, I remember him passing away from the cancer. Is there anyone out there that remembers him making a full recovery and still alive today? I think this is a pretty interesting one.